I always wanted to care about people.
And in return, Vaughn Johnson has been recognized for his years of caring, as you can see in some of the awards he's won. Johnson was hired as an art teacher at Frederick Sasser High School in 1971 and then began his coaching career. He soon discovered his gift, and it was neither his art nor track ability specifically. It was connecting with students.
I couldn't start off first by just doing art. I had to start off by getting to know people. I could look at a person's artwork and tell something about them.
And that continues through this day.
Not only did he teach me how to run track and do everything and be great, but he showed me how I can use track and knowing, like, you know, it's gonna be challenges. You gotta get over the hurdle. You gotta get over hurdles in life.
I think he made the right move on that and, like, you know, got my head straight on that.
Aziza Dowu is a former athlete Johnson coached. He graduated in 2017, was a state champ, and says he would never have been if he hadn't been open to Johnson's lessons on life.
Like, talking me into, like, being a middle distance runner, because if I became a sprinter, I probably wouldn't have won an individual award.
And Johnson's teaching still isn't over, even though he is now retired.
Like, I only still running because of him. I only went to college to run track because of him. Like, he's one of the main reasons I went to track to go run. So yeah, he really is a big influence on me, like, my life right now.
Because no matter what, I know that if I need somebody to call or I need somebody to ask for support or something I just don't understand, I know I can call him.
And that is a measure of success that cannot be awarded by any trophy.
I measure my success with track and field probably like the same way I do in the classroom. If I can use track and field to get them to open up, okay, and to learn about life and so forth, I'm happy.
For CNS TV News, I'm John Little.